Hello, Internet. My name is Harden, and welcome to the Final Fantasy VII Remake demo on PlayStation 4. I'm obviously super hyped for the game. Final Fantasy VII was my first PlayStation 1 game. Was the first ARPG I've ever played. And I really love this game. This game started my gaming career, and it taught me so many things, like Easter eggs, like hidden treasures, like secret characters, like different choices you can make, and stuff like that, which I never knew before. It was a revelation for me. And so I'm obviously pretty hyped for this game. And well, I'm a little bit, let's say, suspicious if this game can make up to my high expectations. I mean, since this remake of the classic Final Fantasy VII intro for the PlayStation 3, I'm obviously super hyped for a remake, and then they announced the remake several years after the head of Final Fantasy said that there will be no remake of Final Fantasy VII because the quality would be so high that we wouldn't buy the other Final Fantasies. I mean, he said the Final Fantasy VII remake would make up for so high standards that we couldn't meet them with other games. Anyway, without taking old griefs out of the ground, I would say, let's start this demo and the adventure that will hopefully come the 10th of April to all of us. So we can now choose difficulty for the demo. Select the difficulty of the game. This can be changed at any time. Well, and that's it. If you want to focus on using commands, that's it. Standard difficulty. Select this if you want to fully experience the level as well as the story. We want the full experience the whole time.
So beautiful. Iris is made so.
my god. Shinra soldiers. First time they do not look like crap, but like real dangerous soldiers with guns and protection. And the way.
Get down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
Square to attack. Square to unleash an attack capable of hitting multiple nearby enemies.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Wow. Once a bar's full, your character can perform special actions.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Let's try the punish mode. You can expand ATB gauge charges to perform battle commands such as using abilities, magic, or actions.
Enough of this. That's that. Nothing to it.
The main menu, press to access the map. Hey. When the arrow icon appears, move your character closer to automatically jump, crouch, or perform whatever other action is required. Wait. From the main menu, you can view your inventory character steps. Ah, it looks so beautiful. Oh my god. Ah. Square Enix. Oh my god. You put it in some kind of tears. Cloud looks so good. And this menu. Yeah, I know. I purchased the game. Don't remind me on that every time. Battle settings. Change settings related to battle, such as command shortcuts. Oh, let's see spells. Oh yes, we have fire! Sorry for that. Well, oh my god, inventory. Party. Okay, I think that's enough for the menu. On the map screen, you can check your current scenario objective and view the lay of the land.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
By the way, for those who don't know, Vixen Wedge is the name of two characters you can find in any Final Fantasy. I think since Final Fantasy 4 or 7 the first, I don't really know, but from 7 on you can find both names in every Final Fantasy. Against any military expect pressing Archgard War.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Nope. See ya. That's that.
Okay, so... to hold down triangle rather than just pressing it. Find the box with the Shinra logo, press square to smash them with a genius sword. Exchanging for items such as potions that restore HP or marker shards that restore. Ooh, now they have an explanation.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Right, Cloud?
Here you go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Here you go, Jesse.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
They almost got the door.
Oh, yes. There's the big guy. Why is he so sweaty?
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
I mean, his name is Delicious, so what else can I say?
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
I'm sorry. I just restored my... well, awareness. Some months ago. So, let's try this.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
That's so nostalgic.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Job's a job.
Bad double, bad.
Let's go.